looking for the weaponized vehicle. This is a special clearance U.S. military equipment in bad actors' hands.
Waiting on you.
Sam don't like anyone playing with his toys, and these guys aren't sharers either, so expect conflict to arise. Take the dinghy and get to the target. When you get there, you're free to make a call and engage however you see fit. You should be warned, this is quite an operation. They've got land-to-air, air-to-land, air-to-air capabilities. Don't know how we let them set up shop here, but that's the diplomatic visa system for you. I guess everyone's got their limits, and this vehicleized weapon is ours. Okay, we're getting reports. Intel suggests a light guard detail. You might not want them to call in the troops, so a quiet approach could be the best course. Pull up and I'll patch you in.
The big man.
Alright, you're about to be looking at a hacked security feed of the target's location. It'll be in real time. Take it in, plan your approach. Patching it through now.
What's going on?
There's no expense spared by these guys. Every vehicle you see is state-of-the-art, top specification, and deadly. If you're going in quiet, you'll ditch the boat here and go for a swim. Stay in that boat, you're going to be spotted. You've alerted them. There's backup on the way.
Reload.
about survival now, and me getting what I want. You have the target. Get it back to the rendezvous in one piece. Take that dirt road to the right.
need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.